that the boy.
Now this one going out to my ex. Don't be mad and don't be vexed. You know, so we can't be lovers to the end. At least we can be good friends. Chat about. Girl, I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting. And I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing. Girl, I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting. And I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing. Hey, to my dear sweetheart, to my dear Chiquita. Hope you in good health when you receive this letter. I know it was hard for us to down with one another. But at least we're still friends and I will cherish that forever. The first time we met, I will always remember. In the nightclub on the 5th of December. That was the night you set my heart on fire. To you had my sex appeal and the one named Madonna. Answer for your number and you told me no way. When me ask you why, you said you me a DJ. And DJ love too much woman and love go astray. But by the end of the night you told me okay. So I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting. But I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing, girl. I know we both said things that we didn't mean, but show we want specs, we have to let up little steam. As me start to shout, then you start to scream. Next thing I heard, it was police siren. As we went for each other, then police intervene. True, you start ballers like they want take me in. True, you told them no, then police left the scene. Or did we reach a nightmare when we was living in a dream? So I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting, but I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing, girl. I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting, but I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing, girl. We was good for each other most of the time. No fun and pure fun and everything was fine. We was caring and sharing and we was so divine. You inspirate me for DJ Bump and Grind. Do you remember back in September when we took a holiday trip to Jamaica? Way that we was so wrapped in one another and we made love, Miss Underdown's River. Every now and then I always look on your picture. Look how you're nice and look how you're slender. You wrote on the back, baby, do you remember? You wrote to your A1 lover forever. So I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting. And I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing, girl. I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting. And I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing, girl. One thing, baby girl, before I end this letter, this is one thing I women want you remember. If you need a friend, I need to cry on the shoulder. You know, baby girl, I will be there forever. I hope to see you soon, anytime you're in the area. Give me a call, baby girl, and come over. We can reminisce about the time we spent together. Enough loving and kissing from the one named Tena. Yes, baby girl, before I end this letter, this is one thing I women want you remember. If you get a next man lad in the future, make sure the man him treat you good and proper. He deserves the good things with life have to offer. From your A1 lover, I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings. I know you couldn't take the fussing and fighting, but I realize now what we done was the right thing. That's why this letter I end up writing.